So the question is, does virtual reality feel real? And is it real enough that it's going to change your behavior and psychologically affect you?
Yeah.
And I think the first world we're going to put you in will answer that question.
How's that feel?
It's like I hear your voice, but there's nobody here.
You okay?
Yeah. This is so like the Matrix right now.
So what I want you to do is look down.
Yeah.
Do you see that piece of wood?
Yeah.
Audio fan.
You know there's no hole in this floor.
Yeah.
But your body should be telling you that you're actually standing on the edge of a cliff.
That is crazy.
Okay, so walk out over that plank and stop when you're halfway across.
Oh, okay. Whoa. Whoa.
Now stop.
Yeah.
And now I want you to take a step off.
Okay. It's crazy. You're gonna give me a heart attack. I'm like sweating. I'm sweating.
Yeah, that's hard to do.
I'm completely sweating. Whoa, whoa. Ow.
All right, great job, great job, great job. You did it. Okay.
My heart is racing.
Good. You know there's no hole in the floor.
That's crazy.
But your brain can't know, so it feels real.